friend of mine, while he was on his deathbed, said, "Don't you worry."